to play Spots Clues, we gotta find a
culprit. Oh, a culprit. Right. And that's our first clue.
A clue.
A clue.
And then we put it in our notebook. Because they're Spots Clues. Spots Clues.
We gotta find another culprit. That's the second clue.
That's the third clue. We put it in the notebook. Because they're Spots Clues. Spots Clues.
You know what to do.
Sit down in our thinking chair. And think.
Think. Because when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything.
Woof woof.
That we want to do.
Are you ready? It's time to play Spots Clues to figure out what Spot likes about firefighters. Will you help? You will? Great.
Ooh. What's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay. Elmo will ask the question.
What did she say, Elmo?
Dorothy wants to know, what do firefighters wear to keep safe when they put out fires?
Oh, that's a good question.
Maybe we should ask Mr. Nerdo. Mr. Nerdo! Shake sounds just like a fire engine. Very good, Shake. Now go up, please. Thank you, Shake. Oh, look! It's Mr. Noodle's sister, Miss Nerdo. Hi, Miss Nerdo. Hi. Oh, Miss Nerdo. Wow. Miss Nerdo is really good at spinning. Oh. Boy, but she sure needs to work on stopping. Miss Nerdo. Miss Nerdo. Are you there? Oh. There you are! Hi, Miss Nerdo. Boy, what do firefighters wear to keep safe when they put out fires? Oh, she knows. Miss Nerdo.
Oh, that's not right.
Hey, that's a football uniform.
That's for football, not for fighting fires.
Yeah, that's what football players wear, Miss Nerdo.
You can't fight a fire in that. That's what football players wear to keep safe.
And it really works.
Try again, Miss Noodle.
What do firefighters wear to keep safe?
No!
That's a suit of armor.
You can't fight a fire in that. That's what knights wear to keep safe.
What do firefighters wear?
No, they don't wear armor. No.
Try again, Miss Noodle.
You can do it.
Try again.
Whoa. Careful, Miss Noodle.
Yay!
Yeah, that's right.
That's a firefighter's uniform. Miss Noodle is pretending to put out a fire.
What's wrong, Miss Noodle?
But there's no water coming out.
No water?
Oh.
Where's the water?
Where's the water? Boy, those noodles are very good at getting wet.
They sure are. These noodles get more and more funnier every time we see them. Silly noodles. Well, we better go find some clues now. Come on.